at that, guys. Today we have a wedding. We're going to be here for about 4 hours, give or take. And we are in the heart of Dallas, Texas.
Gathered here today before God to witness the promises that Victor and Dominique have come to make to one another. And forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live.
Thank you. Really thankful to be up here today. I wrote my speech down because I thought I'd forget everything if I didn't, and I really would have. And I'm going to try and go slow, but it runs in the family to go fast, so I'll do my best to make this slow.
You have been more than a brother to me. Me and Victor, he knew me, he knew the unsafe. So we had some really good times together.
Thank you. Yeah.